In this video, I will show you how to snipe a token launch on Solana using the Solana Sniper Bot. If you want to make a lot of money buying crypto tokens, then the best strategy is to get in early or buy before everyone else. And the fastest way to buy a token is with the Solana Sniper Bot. Normally, you would have to wait patiently on launch day and keep refreshing the trading screen in order to get the chart to appear. All of this while keeping your finger on the buy button, which usually results in buying a token after it has already pumped. But with this Telegram sniping bot, you don't need to watch the token. As soon as the token is available for trading, the Solana Sniper Bot will go out and automatically purchase the token for you. Please remember that this is not financial advice and that this is not a risk-free get-rich scheme. As always, remember to do your own due diligence before buying any tokens. With that out of the way, let's start setting up our sniper on the Solana blockchain network. The first thing that you want to do is open up Google so that we can make sure that we are using the official Solana Sniper Bot. Click into the search bar and type Solana Trading Bot and hit enter. And I will leave the link in the description. You want to click on soltradingbot.com, and towards the middle of the page on the left side, you're looking for the TG bot button. Just go ahead and left click that button. All right, and that should take you directly to the bot inside of Telegram. When you have time later, you might want to go check out their socials, such as their Twitter or their portal. For now, we want to go into the message box and type /start and hit enter. From the start page, there are a bunch of different things that you can do. So you can use this as a normal trading bot to just buy and sell tokens. Then we have the token sniper, the sniper for pump fun, set limit orders, DCA orders. You can view your profile. If you don't have a wallet, you want to create a wallet, view trades, set up copy trades, use the referral system, and a bunch of other stuff. So if you don't already have a wallet, then the first thing you want to do is create a wallet, and you can do that by clicking on the wallets button. As you can see, I already have two wallets, but to generate a new wallet, just click on the generate new wallet button. And now you can see that a third line item or third wallet has been added, and you can see the address. If you need to copy the address so that you can send funds to this wallet, then you can just left click on the wallet and that will copy it to your clipboard. And then you can paste it in Coinbase or Binance or wherever you're sending your funds from. Once you have at least one wallet, you can close the wallet section or type a message /start and hit enter. And then when you're back on the start screen, we can add a token sniper. So left click on the button for token sniper now. And we have a message that says we have 0 active snipers. Paste token address to create new sniper. For this tutorial, I'm going to go out to PinkSale and just grab a random token address that hasn't launched yet. This is not a paid promotion and I don't recommend buying anything off of PinkSale. Okay, so here we have a token with a pre-sale that ends in 3 days, 22 hours. I'm just going to go and grab the contract address. Okay, so now we have the token address for a contract which hasn't been launched yet. So this token is not available for trade yet, but when it is, our Solana trading bot is going to go out and snipe it. Back in Telegram in the Solana trading bot window, we want to paste down that contract address we just copied. And then tap enter. So the first thing that we need to do in the sniper settings is make sure that we're in sniper mode. Just click on it to make sure you're in sniper mode. And now we want to make sure that our transaction has the best possible chance of succeeding during a time when the Solana traffic will probably be horrible. So let's change the tip amount. This is definitely too low. Click on the tip sol amount button. And I suggest setting the sol tip amount to a minimum of 0.02, which is about $3. Anything less than that and your transaction is very likely to fail and not go through. So just type in your tip amount and hit enter. Now you can see the tip amount has been updated. Next, we should change the slippage amount. So click on the button that says slippage. And 1000% is probably way too much. So let's lower this to 35 and hit enter. Once again, you should see the slippage amount change. Next, we want to select the wallet that we're using. So whichever wallet has our Solana in it. My wallet is already selected. As you can see, there's a green box on the wallet that you'll be using. Then we have to select the Snipe amount. So you can choose from the pre-filled amounts, 0.2 SOL, 0.5 SOL, 1 SOL, 3 SOL, or you can hit the X button. This is to enter a custom amount of SOL to use for the Snipe. And let's just say I decide that I'll Snipe with 2 SOL. We'll enter 2 and then hit enter. And then we get a message that says this wallet does not have enough SOL. Please deposit and we start your Snipe. So remember to deposit as much SOL as you need to complete the Snipe. Once you have your Solana Sniper Bot all set up, you can go back up and click on the list. And if I had had SOL in my wallet, then it would have displayed the Sniper that we just set up. That would be waiting until the crypto token goes live. And as soon as it's available for trading or any pools are available for trading, the Solana Sniper Bot would go out and purchase that crypto token automatically. If this video helped in any way, please consider giving this video a like and a subscribe so that more people can find this answer.